Your signature. It means you approve. Mayor Gayle McLaughlin signed her name 14 times to fraudulent invoices of $2,750 each. Payments made with the mayor's city credit card to a phony PayPal account. Over 65,000 of your tax dollars embezzled. And the mayor's chief of staff went to jail. Still believe Gayle McLaughlin should be elected to another 4 years as mayor?